You beat it, Mr. Cedar!
What's up, man? Dad, come on over. Mom, come on over just for a hot second. You guys wouldn't mind? I always like to address you guys first. How you doing? I know. This is your day. So, Tayshaun, I want to talk to you guys first. I want to say thank you for allowing Don High School to educate Tayshaun. Tayshaun's been with us for a while. One of the only kids that's been with us really 4 years. We remember him at fitness. When he started out at fitness, but he's matured. Both, you know, mentally and physically, because he got tall on me. So, you know, we're excited. But I want to say thank both of you guys for allowing us to educate your son. And hopefully we get our job. Did we do our job? Absolutely. Thanks so much. So, to you, Tay, what's going on, man? How you feeling?
Yeah.
Excited, I see. Yep. One thing I do want to say is that Tayshaun didn't give up. And that's one of the things about him. And I know he's gotten that probably from both of you guys, that he didn't give up. He could have gave up during this time. It's very easy to do. We're all under this, you know, pandemic stuff. And he stuck to his plan. He said, I want to get out of school. I want to graduate. And that's what he did. And so I'm proud of you, man, that you did that. Absolutely. So what's your plan after graduation?
No.
You don't know yet?
No.
Okay. Well, keep us in mind. If it's something that we can do for you, let us know. You know, if you want to go to school or whatever, you know, we want to make sure that we take care of you, okay? Stay in touch with us, man. Don't be no stranger now. Don't have me calling your phone or calling your mom and say, hey, where's Tayshaun at? We find out Tayshaun doing something amazing. You know, we want to be part of that, mom and dad. So, you know, make sure he stays in touch with us, okay? And you guys do the same. Cool. Absolutely. So, family and friends, thank you on behalf of Tayshaun. I know he appreciates you guys being here. I know it's not your traditional graduation, but I think this is a little bit more special for him and his family. But again, thanks for taking time out of your day to be here on behalf of this young man, because he deserves it. He's worked extremely hard, and I'm so proud of him. So with that being said, Mom, Dad, we're at that point in the ceremony where it's up to you whether I present your son with his diploma. Is that okay? All right. So Tayshaun, on behalf of Mr. Davenport and Don Community High School, we want to present you with this high school diploma. You've met all these requirements set forth by the Ohio Department of Education, and you shall receive this diploma here today. Congratulations. Job well done. Stay in touch with us, good brother.
Thank you.
Yep.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Go ahead, turn your tassel for me. Turn your tassel to the other side. Yep, just turn it in. Now you're an official graduate of Don High School. Give me some. Boom. Absolutely. Mom, thank you so much. Yep. Dad, thank you. Absolutely.
Good. What's this thing mean to you?
Everything.
What has Don done for you?
Everything. They helped me get to where I need to be, do what I need to do, graduate.
And what do you want to do in the future?
I don't know yet.
Well, best of luck to you.
You too.